How did we go from this to this? To enjoy a beautiful marine aquarium, the health of your fish is of the utmost importance. That's why today we are going to show you the eSHa marine quarantine procedure. The tang we will quarantine in this video is the famous, or should we say infamous, powder blue tang, which is known for its beauty, but also known for being a true ick magnet. We will look at two different situations: quarantining a newly bought fish and quarantining and treating an already sick fish from a community tank. Let's start with how to quarantine newly bought fish. Fish can carry multiple diseases without showing symptoms, so it is important to quarantine and treat the fish before releasing it into your main aquarium. For the quarantine aquarium, we recommend using a simple sponge filter and a bare aquarium with no live rock. You can add PVC tubes so the fish has a place to retreat. It is important to first let the fish acclimate to the water temperature. Put the plastic bag inside the quarantine aquarium and let it float for at least 20 minutes. After that, we use the drip acclimation method to let the fish adjust to the water parameters of the quarantine tank. Once the water begins to flow, reduce this flow to a slow drip. You can tie a knot into the plastic tube until you have a dripping speed of approximately 2 to 4 drops of water per second. Wait 20 minutes or until the water volume has doubled, and then release the fish into the main tank. Let's switch to the community tank with a sick powder blue tang. As you can see, it is heavily affected by marine ick parasites. To treat both powder blue tangs, we will use the eSHa marine quarantine procedure. You can find it on our website under the FAQ section or follow the link in the video description. We start with eSHa OODINEX and Trimarin to stop any fast growing unicellular parasites, and then our deworming products eSHa NDX and GDX. Please be aware of the disclaimer. On our website, under the support section, you can find a dosing calculator which will enable you to precisely calculate the amount of treatment that needs to be dosed on each day. In the quarantine tank, we can treat the powder tang with both OODINEX and Trimarin, which is an even stronger combination than just OODINEX. We hold the bottle upside down and squeeze the pipette at the end of the streaming pump for an even distribution throughout the entire aquarium. We add eSHa OODINEX in the quarantine tank. After 12 hours, about half the coloration should still be present. Although we put our sick powder tang in a quarantine tank, we will also show you how to dose OODINEX in the main tank to prevent further outbreak of disease. We dose at the end of the streaming pump for an even distribution throughout the entire tank. We turn off the skimmer, but you could also take the cup off the skimmer for at least 8 to 12 hours after each dosing. Also switch off the UV during treatment, as this can diminish the effect of the product. During treatment, remove any material with a retracting capability from your filter or sump, such as fresh activated carbon or antifoss, because these can reduce the effect of the treatment as well. Do not feed on the first day of the treatment, and the second and third day feed your fish half the normal amount. When the treatment begins to work, the parasites feel uncomfortable and start moving around, itching the fish. It's possible you can see the fish rubbing on decor or rocks on the first days of treatment, due to this irritation. Let's take a look at the sick powder blue tang from the community tank, where we successfully treated the ick infestation. It started like this. And here we see the fish inside the hospital tank on day 3 of the treatment with OODINEX and Trimarin. Initially the ick got worse, eating away at the fins quickly, but as you can see, the outbreak is contained on day 3 of the treatment already. Because this case was so severe, we needed to extend the standard 3-day treatment for up to 7 days. You can extend these treatments as long as you see improvement. After treatment, we gave the fish a daily dose of eSHa Minerol to help it fully recover. Now back to our newly bought powder blue tang. It has been treated with eSHa's full marine quarantine procedure and is ready to be released into the main tank. Look at him go! Thank you for watching.